Hello, second grader. Welcome back to April Number Corner. Okay, so let's take a look at today's calendar marker. What do you notice? Okay, let's add this information to our calendar grid observation chart. So it's day two. This is still one whole. This one has three parts, and each part is one third. Okay, let's add this to the rest of the month. And let's add this to our calendar. Great job, second grader. I'll see you again next time. Bye.